चल रहा है, शॉर्ट पिच स्लो बाउंसर, उसका क्या हाल हो सकता है आपके हिसाब से?
हाल मतलब बैट्समैन की पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से वो इट्स वो बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग बॉल है खेलने के लिए, क्योंकि यू हैव टू अ पावर प्लेयर विल प्रॉब्ली बी एबल टू यू नो हिट दैट बॉल अ लॉन्गर डिस्टेंस बिकॉज समबडी हू यूजेस द पेस ऑफ द बॉल दैट्स अ रियली हार्ड बॉल टू गेट टू हिट बेसिकली. सो इट्स बीन अ ट्रिकी बॉल इन दिस वर्ल्ड कप, इट्स गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ विकेट्स.
Dinesh, do you think that, you know, since India has already qualified for the semi-finals, so what would be the mood now? On the, because have you already started preparing for the semi-finals or no, match by match?
I think, first up, I think is Sri Lanka. I think there are a few things a few players would want to, you know, achieve personally and as a team as well. We would definitely want to play the best game that we can. Mm-hmm. But having said that, I think at the back of our minds, we do have the semi-final in our mind. I think that's a big game for us. Mm-hmm. For all the four teams that qualify, it's going to be a massive game. So that's at the back of the mind. But mm-hmm. having said that, I think we are professional enough to, you know, go out there against Sri Lanka and play a very clinical game.
Hi, Dinesh. What would you like to take out of the game with a view to the semi-final?
From the Sri Lanka game, I think, I think at the end of the day, a few of the batters would want to have a good hit. At this point of time, even the bowlers for that matter, it's important that, you know, they work on the things that they want to do. I think there is scope for improvement in all aspects of our game. I think we've been playing a good tournament till now, but I'm sure personally each player would have some box to tick, and I think we'll all be looking to do that.
Dinesh, you said you had half an eye on the semi-finalists. What are your thoughts on the teams in the semi-finals and who carries the most threat?
Look, to be very honest, I think, it's a World Cup semi-final. So I think all the other three teams, apart from India, obviously, all four teams are going to be really looking forward to that game. It's hard for me to say, obviously, which team will be a threat. But on any given day, any team can stand up. And that's the beauty of a tournament like a World Cup. Because, you know, once you hit the semi-final mark, it's just that one day. And you've got to make sure you stand up on that day. I think we're really looking forward to it as a team. At the same time, I think we have a game to play in Leeds. We'll do the best that we can tomorrow.
Dickie, you've just played one game so far, but you've seen enough, like being the substitute and all that, the kind of conditions, the ground conditions and the pitch. Can you talk about how difficult it is? Is it difficult to score in the final 10 for the batting unit?
It depends.
Depending on the conditions, I'm saying.
Yes, obviously. It depends, the first thing, on the conditions. And, also it depends a little bit on how many batsmen you have behind you. I think you have more freedom to play shots when you have people who can obviously, you know, play till the end. If you feel that it's important that you stay, if you need to be the player to stay till the end, then you delay the inevitable and then make sure that, you know, you take on the bowlers at a stage where you feel that, you know, there won't be any loss for the team. So, A, you need to play the conditions. B, obviously the skill sets of the bowler. And then you got to assess what the situation is and what your team needs and then react accordingly.
Dinesh, you made your international debut here 15 years back. It's been a long sort of career. Was it anything special making your World Cup debut?
I've been around for 15 years. So, to play that game, I was really happy first. I've been to the World Cup in 2007, which exactly didn't go well as well as we had planned. And for me to come here and sit out the initial bit and then get a chance yesterday, against Bangladesh, was something that I was really looking forward to for playing a game. I'm really happy. I think it's a very important phase of this tournament, and I'd like to do the best that I can moving forward for Team India.
Dinesh, since the middle order, there has been so much of talk about how the middle order isn't performing. You came in place of Kedar. Like, has there been any kind of brief from the team management, like the kind of game they expect from you, considering the situations and probably post 35th over, considering the match situation and how the tournament has panned out for Indian middle order?
Yeah, I think, you know, they've been very clear in what my role has been. You know, when I go in at number 7, I need to assess the situation of the game and then play accordingly. If obviously we need to, cross the line when we're batting second, then I need to, you know, pace myself accordingly. If you're batting first, then make sure that we get to the pass code that's required. So, you know, they've made it clear that this is where I'll be batting and my role is to make sure, you know, whatever the situation is, assess it and do the best that I can.
Dinesh, you only got a chance after India played, 6-7 games. How difficult is it to, you know, like perform straight away when you have to wait so much in the dressing room for that one chance that you get, when you're guaranteed a place at the team?
You know, obviously, I was really looking forward. As I said, I've been waiting to get this opportunity. So, you know, the motivation is there, the hunger is there. It's about going there and executing. Yes, you know, I didn't exactly go to plan against Bangladesh, but I'm sure, in the games to come, that I'll try and put my best foot forward.
Dinesh, keeping the semi-finals in mind, will we see some of the players, the management resting some of the players for tomorrow's game?
To be very honest, ma'am, I don't know. And the first question I'll say, I don't know, because I don't know what the team management is thinking. So, obviously that call will be taken by the coach and the captain. And till now, I have no clue what they've decided on the team yet.
Dinesh, there have been very few successful changes. More teams are winning batting first. Is it because of the conditions are drastically altering batting second, or it is because of the scoreboard pressure?
I think it's a bit of both. The conditions also, obviously when you're batting first, it's about seeing through the initial phase when the ball is new, and then you have the ability to decide what the pass score is and try and get there. When you're batting, I think the wicket changes a bit. Certain wickets become slightly slower. It helps the spinners a little bit. For a lot of the teams, they're bowling cross seam, and the wicket has been a little up and down as well. So it's not been that easy to execute shots. And also, sir, this is the World Cup. So obviously there is a bit of scoreboard pressure, and I think a lot of teams have fallen prey to that as well.
So Dinesh, going forward in this tournament, so do you think India should consider or look for a sixth bowling option, or the five bowlers are good enough?
Look, honestly, it's a very hard question for me to answer. It's up to the team management what they're thinking. So, I think that's a better question put to them.
Hi, DK. How difficult or how do you guys actually prepare yourself before a game? Like yourself, Ravindra Jadeja, who haven't got a lot of games, how do you guys go about preparing for each and every game? What is the routine like?
I think, every member in this 15 prepares every game believing that he can play. And I say that because, we get ample opportunities. We get an opportunity to hit in the practice. We get to play against bowlers. So basically, we are treated like we're playing in the 11. So, we try and prepare like we're playing in the 11. Obviously, when they tell us we're not playing, then that's when we know whether we're playing or not. But up until then, we practice in such a manner that, we're knowing that we're going to play in the 11.
Yeah, you just mentioned the scoreboard pressure a couple of answers back. I was just curious, are you all more conscious of the scoreboard because it's the World Cup? Are you trying to link a mega tournament with the pressure of the scoreboard?
No, to be honest, I think India as a team, we've been good chasers for a long time now. So I think we are very confident of chasing. He had asked why teams haven't chased enough. I think the reason being, I think they are worried about the scoreboard pressure. But having said that, I think we as a team believe that, we are good chasers because that's what we do day in and day out. And, we are a team that touchwood has the ability to handle pressure very well. I think, we would back ourselves to chase and, get to totals that we believe we can achieve.